A day before the release, the makers of Ujhda Chuman held a special screening of the film on Thursday in Mumbai, and actors Ajay Devgan, Karthik Aaryan came to watch the comedy drama. As it was also Halloween Eve, Karthik arrived in a black tee with a spooky graphic imprinted on it, which he teamed up with ash grey denim jacket. Ajay Devgan, on the other hand, showed up in black shirt and denims and posed with film's lead actress Sunny Singh and director Abhishek Pathak. Actress Nusrat Bharucha was also spotted at the screening. She came to watch her Sonu Ki Titu Ki Sweeties co-star's film in an all-black ensemble and was all smiles for the shutterbox. Pulkit Samrat, Vatsal Seth, Palpal Dil Ke Paas actress Sair Bamba, Kunal Khemu, Himansh Kohli, Suraj Pancholi, Karan Vahi, Patri Lekha, Manvi Gagru were among others who attended the screening. Meanwhile, Ujhda Chuman is about 30-year-old man with a premature bulge in a quest of beautiful wife. It is slated for November 1 release.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.